What's up, guys? I know it's a bit late. No, it's not a bit late. It's really late. Launa na ng madaling araw. And first of all, I just want to say thank you sa lahat ng mga ng first vlog ko kanina. It's really overwhelming. Sobrang nakakataba ng puso. And yeah, it feels great na nakarelease ako ng energy ng ganun. Nakarelease ako ng love na yun. And yun. Basta amen ako dun sa nangyari sa vlog. And I really hope na and pray na sana mag-translate siya into more energy sa lahat ng mga taong nakinig, sa lahat ng mga taong nanood. And it's a bit long, and sorry, sobrang first time ko gumawa ng vlog. So, yun, I'll next time I'll make sure na ano na, iitian ko, mga 15 minutes lang. Pero yun, first of all, yung title ko, yung title ng ano na to, ng, love, ng live na to, is Hate or Love. And sobrang, ano ba, hindi ko pinag-isipan. Actually, hindi ko alam ko ano yung gusto kong sabihin right now, pero gusto ko lang i-freestyle ko ano yung nararamdaman ko ngayon. And, nalulungkot ako na, paano ba, nalulungkot? Or, hindi lang nakakatuwa na, it's okay that, you know, people throw stones, and alam mo yun, babato ng kung ano-ano sa tao, kapwa-tao, na ano, kala mo, talagang ano, kasi hindi ako nagbabasa ng mga hate comments eh, kasi wala naman ako mapupulot dun eh, pero the circle of friends will, alam mo yun, syempre, nag-worry sila, nag-care sila, so, sinisend nila yung mga screenshots na yun, and, honestly, natatawa ako pag nakikita ko yun. It's like, ano ba yung gusto nilang mangyari sa mga, ano ba gusto nilang mangyari? Even the people they look up to have, merong mga lapses, may mga mishap sa buhay. It's normal, right? Sabi ko nga sa tattoo, you know, we have a lot of ano, mga pagkukulang, mga, ano pa ba, marami tayong mga mistakes sa past natin. And, it doesn't matter, you know? So, yun. Yung pinaka main point ko nito is, honestly, just a question to those people who are throwing hate, releasing a lot of hate about what I'm doing right now and what's happening in my life right now and what's happening sa career or sa nangyari sa akin ngayon, sa spotlight na binigay sa akin ng Diyos ngayon. Just a quick question. Ano yung nakukuha niyo sa hate? If you're getting paid with that, masaya ako para sa inyo. If you're happy doing that, masaya ako para sa inyo. If you're inspired to throw a lot of hate to some people, I'm really happy for you. Now, again, if you're getting money for that, then masaya ako para sa inyo. If you're getting, nakaka-boost ng career niyo yan, masaya ako para sa inyo. Kung nakakataba ng puso niyan, kung nagiging masaya kayo sa buhay na nagtutrow kayo ng hate sa kapwa niyo tao, masaya ako para sa inyo. Honestly. But be honest. When you release that kind of energy, does it feel like contented kayo? Or satisfaction ba yung nararamdaman niyo? Like, meron pa ako nababasa na parang, 100% legit, like, really, like, seriously, sino ba to? Para, alam mo yun? Like, people will say, wag mong pakialaman yun ba? I just want to protect the feelings of my loved ones kasi they're affected, and of course, hindi ako nasistress, never ako masistress sa mga ganong klaseng hate na binabato ng mga tao sa akin. I'm good with that. Sobrang na-trained yung utak namin to, alam mo yun, to not mind those shit. Pero yung circle of friends ko, yung family ko, they're not into this kind of world, and of course, mas mabilis lang silang maapektuhan. So para sa akin, parang, I want to speak out, like, alam mo yun, hindi ako nasistress dun, never ako magkakaproblema dun sa mga hate comments na yun, or hate post na yun. Alam mo yun, talagang nagre-remind lang talaga, nakaka-remind lang yung post na yun, na madami lang din talagang kailangan ng pagmamahal sa mundong to. Pag may nakikita kang ano, mga ganung klaseng post or comment, masasabi mo talagang, shit, kung unlimited lang talaga yung pagmamahal sa mundo, masarap liguan ng pagmamahal to mga to eh. Alam mo yun? So, hindi ako namo-problema dun, or hindi ako naapektuhan dun. Naapektuhan ako pag naapektuhan yung mga taong mahal ko sa buhay. So, yun, I just want to speak on behalf of them. Like, for these people, like, man, again, this is just my friendly advice. If you throw hate in the universe, trust me, babalik sa yan 10 times fold. I guarantee that. Buong puso kong sasabihin yan. If you throw a lot of hate in this world, if you throw a lot of negative energy to someone, if you throw a lot of negative vibes sa mundong to, trust me, 20, 10 times, babalik sa'yo yun. Hindi man babalik sa'yo yun, babalik yun sa mga taong mahal mo sa buhay. Karma is a bitch. I experienced all the karmas in my life. And I'm, alam mo yun, lahat tayo pagdadaanan yun, and I am fully aware of those consequences and all those karma. Alam mo yun? And it made me who I am right now. You understand what I'm saying? Just please, alam mo yun, if you will put some hate, or if you will post some hate, things to someone, make sure that nakilala niyo yung tao, di ba? Hindi yung parang nagposto, tapos sabihin 100% legit, or sabihin, 100% totoo, like, really? And then, ito pa yung pinaka-weird, like, I saw a screenshot ng isang post. So chinek ko na ano ako na na, na parang sabi ko sige nga check ko nga. Nakita ko lalaki nag-post. Hate post. And then on the yung first post, ito yung hate post niya sa akin. Itong recent post niya. Yung recent post niya was all about God. Like what? Alam mo yun? Paano? Paano nangyari? God is love. Right? Love. Galing kay God yun eh. Galing kay best friend yun eh. And then why is it that you throw this kind of hate shit? Where is the amen right there? Sabi niya, amen. What? Where's the amen right there? How could you say that if you throw a lot of bullshit in this world? Alam mo yun? So, kung sino man yung, like for example, nag-hack ng Instagram ko, I'm okay with that. Because even without it, even if wala yung Instagram ko, I'm a happy person. I know my worth as a person. Alam ko, even without Instagram, I can inspire people. I inspire people around me. I give a lot of love to all the people around me. Sa sobrang pagmamahal sa puso ko, to a point na nagtatranslate sa mga videos, umaabot sa mga tao, umaabot sa inyo. You know? So yun na, kung hindi man ibibigay, hindi man ibabalik ng Instagram sa akin yung ano ko, yung account ko, then maybe there's a purpose about it, right? So yung point ko, actually guys, what's happening to me right now, all the hate things, trust me, I'm, ganito yung mindset ko. Pag once na may talagang energy na nagpupul sa akin pababa, trust me, sabi nga ng Cloud9, bite into the bright side. Ganun parati yung mindset ko. Guys, ito yung, ano ko, parang advice for tonight. Mag-accept kayo na may mga negative na nangyayari sa buhay nyo. Kasi I believe, in this world, the yin and yang, balance yan parati. There's a push and pull, or merong equilibrium parati yung nangyayari sa buhay natin. So lahat ng negative na nangyayari sa akin ngayon, I know, a lot of, alam mo yan, may katumbas siya na, ano, na, positive. I'm really excited for that. I tune in to that kind of energy. Hindi ko pinapakinggan to. Nag-live lang ako ngayon on behalf of the people who really cares and who really loves me. Na, alam mo yun, na, may, para lang ano, para lang malaman nila na I care about their feelings. So, again, for these people who throws a lot of hate, trust me, mas masarap magmahal ng isa mag-hate. Maniwala kayo sa akin. Mas masarap yung buhay pag nagmamahal ka. Mas masarap yung buhay pag yung feed mo puro pagmamahal. Alam mo yun? Mas masarap yung buhay. I don't understand why you throw a lot of stones to other people where you, in fact, you cannot help yourself. Like, are you even perfect? Like, are you even, alam mo yun? Kasi kung sabi mo perfect, sasampayin kita ng buong puso. You know? But sad to say, only God is perfect, you know? So I'm saying, my advice to these people, wala kayo makukuha sa hate. Wala kayo makukuha. And then, you are just putting a lot of energy. Kasi pag may nag-throw ng hate, andun na yung agree, ganito, ganyan. Pag-uusapan na yan, imagine, that post is really a negative post. Alam mo yun? That post is really, you're creating an energy. Imagine mo kung ito yung post, ito yung nasa harapan mo ngayon. This kind of energy. Are you really happy about that? You know? And this energy, ito yung nasa loob mo ngayon. Ito yung binuo mo na energy. Ito yung hate na energy na nasa loob mo ngayon. And imagine, you're with your loved ones. Imagine kung anong klaseng energy meron nga. Right? So yun, again, to these people, I love you guys from the bottom of my heart. Mas masarap magmahal. Kumbaga, malaki yung puso ko para i-hate kayo. And I will never do that. Kumbaga, para sa akin, kayo yung mga taong dapat pagmamahal. Kayo yung mga taong masarap mag-perform. I call out these people. Lahat ng mga nag-hate sa akin or lahat ng mga nagpo-post na kung ano sa akin, pwede bang gawin ko kayong VIP sa solo concert ko? To God be the glory. I-claim ko yan. Magkakaroon yan. Lalagyan ko kayo ng VIP seats. Ilalagay ko kayo sa harapan. Kayo yung pinakamasarap pag-performan. I can imagine kung paano ako magpe-perform sa harapan niyo. Paano niyo sasanggain yung pagmamahal na ibibigay ko para sa inyo. Yun. So, I dare these people. Pakilala kayo. And then, kung saan man kayo, sige, pag-usapan natin yan. Kung taga-ibang lugar man kayo, sige, papaliparin namin kayo dito sa Manila. And then, you're gonna be sitting on the seats and then witness how God will work in your life on that night or on that day. So, yun. To those people who really loves what I do, what we do with my brothers right here, man, maraming salamat. Thank you so much for keeping the fire burning. Thank you so much for you know, translating the light. Thank you so much for spreading the light. Sa lahat ng mga nagsishare ng mga ginagawa namin. Alam mo yun, I'm not into breaking in relationships or whatnot. Alam mo yun, I'm into pure positivity. I'm into pure love. I'm into genuine love. Like, alam mo yun, nakakalungkot na ni sige, ikaw na nga yung nagbibigay ng pagmamahal. Ikaw pa yung tatapunan ng ganyan. Pero, again, given na yun. Wala nang bago dun. So I just hope and pray for these people to really find happiness in their lives right now. Kasi alam mo yun, parang nakikinig yung universe, guys. I really believe in this. Nakikinig yung universe. What you think, what you feel, it will manifest. Again, what you think and what you feel, it will manifest. Nagkakatotoo siya. So, if magkakatotoo man yan, I hope na handa ka sa mangyayari sa'yo. So yun lang. Guys, again, this is DJ Luño and sobrang mahal na mahal ko yung mga taong sumusuporta at nagmamahal sa akin, nagmamahal sa amin. And I'm really excited to see you guys soon after the quarantine. Talagang, alam mo yun, talagang I'm cooking something, we're cooking something, and we hope to see you there on that big stage. And yun, and for the vlog, gagawin ko yung best ko na makapag-release ng dalawang videos in 1 week. And I'm really excited how to balance my life right now because it's too much positivity happening in my life right now. And yun, shoutouts to the people who really loves me, my circle of friends, mahal na mahal ko kayo. Rockwell people, my Rockstars family, of course, Luño family, my family in Cagayan de Oro. Mahal na mahal ko kayo. Shoutouts to Ava, shoutouts to Ryle. And yun, imagine mo, this time right now, tingnan niyo yung mata ko, as in sobrang nag-aapoy pa. Because, pag kung ano meron sa puso mo, yun yung magta-translate sa'yo. So yun lang, for those people, if you're happy, just keep doing what you do. If you love what you do, then just keep doing kung ano yung mahal niyong gawin. Yun lang, yun yung pinaka-brotherly advice ko sa inyo. And yun, I hope and pray na you guys, again, would really find the true happiness. Because I'm happy right now. I'm happy na nakapaglabas ako ng ganitong klaseng live. And I know a lot of people can relate. And guys, siguro kung perfecto ka na tao, there's no point for you to live in this world. You deserve in heaven. Yun yung paniniwala ko. So, everything in this world, it's like, everything in this matrix right now, you're in the, alam mo yun, yung purpose mo is to really find why are you here right now. And so far, I found mine. Kaya, yun. Nakapagpasaya ng tao, nakapagpangiti ng tao, nasishare ko kung ano yung mga nababasa ko, nasishare ko kung ano nakikita ko, nasishare ko kung ano nangyari sa puso ko. And yung sa mga nagsusulputan, if you want to ride the waves right now, just ride with the waves. Alam niyo yun? If you want to ride with the waves now, kung sino man yung mga gumagawa ng dummy account, man, you don't need to make a dummy account just to pull me down. Right? Alam niyo, diretso niyo. Kung 100% talaga kayo natotoo din, di ba? Harapin niyo. Hindi yung parang dummy account yung ilalabas niya. So yun, we're too blessed to be stressed. And to all the people who's watching right now, I pray for you guys. I pray for abundance. I pray for God's light and, you know, blessings upon blessings. I believe the heavens will pour it to you guys and continue spreading love despite that the world is not, you know, it's just too stupid. Despite the world is too harsh, always choose to spread love, always choose to spread light, and always choose to spread the right thing. Always choose the right thing. And, yeah. I just want you to stay loyal with what you love, stay loyal with what you dream. Believe in yourselves, no one will believe in you. Yung sarili mo lang. And again, what you think, what you feel, it will manifest. And yun lang. God bless everyone. Thank you so much for tuning in right now. And yun, at least makatulog ako ng masarap ngayon kasi nakapaglabas ako. And yun, for these people, throw a lot of hate, it will come back to you. I'll just continue throwing love, it will come back to me. So yun, throw hate, go back hate. Throw love, it will go back love. So, sabi ko nga sa vlog ko, the more ka mag-hate, the more ka nararamdaman nyo yun, the more na pumapangit yung pakiramdam nyo. The more na love yung nilalabas mo, nararamdaman ng cells mo yun, na kahit hindi naman talaga guwapo, nagmumukhang guwapo kasi nararamdaman ng cells yun, nararamdaman ng overall na pagkatao yun. So yun, this is DJ Luño and I love you guys from the bottom of my heart and I'm really excited maybe wala muna tayong dance challenge guys ha, kasi I want to give respect to sa It's Holy Week. So, yun. Kailangan magbigay tayo ng respeto doon. Yun, and I'm excited. So, on Sunday, I'm gonna cook something. On Sunday morning or Sunday, meron tayong ilalabas. It's either a vlog again or a dance challenge, dance video. Pero man, again, I declare it from you guys. I declare ko sa inyo, stay tuned. A show is coming. And sa lahat ng mga Cagayan de Oro na nagsusulputan ngayon, throwing a lot of hate, guys, move on, man. Come on. You guys are not kids anymore. Focus kayo sa buhay niyo. The more you focus in your life, the more na mag-materialize kung ano yung pinofocus niyo sa buhay niyo. But the more you focus in other people's lives, trust me, wala kang makukuha dun. Wala kang makukuha dun. Walang-wala kang makukuha dun. You can choose hate, envy, ano pa, jealousy, ano pa ba, stupidity or pagiging kupal. Choose that. But I'm gonna choose smile, love, happiness, ano pa ba, inspiration, joy. Yun. Love you guys.